Hi, I'm Tammy from CupcakeBouquets.com, and today I'm going to teach you how to make a 12 cupcake bouquet. Now, assembling the cupcake bouquet holder with 7-ounce cups, because they become sticky in the center, and you want to make sure you have a sugar. Row of petals, and you just do the same motion, and you go over each. Same pressure all the way around. There you go, look at that beautiful bouquet.